Aloha everyone, this is Max with Asian Geek Squad. And in this video, we're gonna take our Samsung Galaxy Book Pro 360 outdoors and test it outside. I've seen a lot of comments about the usability outside and we'll just see if that's true or not. And the second part of this video is testing out the selfie camera. I've heard a lot of bad things about it and let's see if the experience is true for us as well. All right, so our first test here, we're gonna go ahead and head to the park and find ourselves a bench, test out the Galaxy Book Pro 360. The first thing you'll notice once you go outside is how very reflective the display is. And originally I thought it wasn't bright enough, but once you set the brightness to 100, for me, the screen was completely visible and it was easy to use the laptop outside. It was also really easy for me to flip the tablet just one-handed. Now, one thing I was surprised is when I started to use the screen grab, that there's a little bit of a delay from when you tap it, when it grabs the screen, and you can start writing on it. I wish it was a little bit more responsive. And since we're outside, let's go ahead and test out the webcam. Aloha everyone, sample video from our Samsung Galaxy Book Pro 360. All right, here we are in the middle of the park. Can hear the birds. All right. All right, so here we are at Salt Kaka'ako. We are outside again. Our brightness is at 100. A little bit cloudy, but our screen here is still really visible, really bright, and just easy to use. The screen is very reflective, so if you have to do long periods of work or if you're doing something important, you might just want to stay indoors. Let's take a photo of this. Yeah, it's surprisingly a lot clearer than when you're indoors. Something about the outside just makes both photos and videos a lot clearer. Now let's try our panorama like we did the last place. Yeah, once it focuses, for me, it looks pretty good. Here we are at the beach at Ala Moana Beach Park. And as you can see here, the screen is still very visible, very clear, and still very reflective. If you have to work outside, you should be able to do it. And let's test out the audio.
Aloha everyone, this is Max with Asian Geek Squad.
All right, seems pretty loud as well. Yeah, I don't see why you couldn't work outside with this laptop. So here we are at the beach taking another selfie front-facing video. So for the last part of this video, I did want to say that all of these outdoor shots were recorded early in the morning, but it's still really, really bright. One thing I was really surprised with is the noise canceling on the webcam. That is insane because my problem with recording here is there's just a lot of background noise. For the final part of this, I'm just going to show you guys the webcam indoors, a photo, and also a video. The weird thing is I think it really, really looks better outside than it does inside. And I know that it's 720p, but I honestly don't think it's that bad. I think we give Samsung a hard time because they do have one of the best cameras on smartphones. So you could have just put one of those on your laptop and everyone would have just shut up and be happy about it. So I think we're just holding Samsung to a different standard because 720p is all around. But you are paying a lot for this laptop. So I guess it's fair for us to expect a little bit more from Samsung. So there you have it, usable outside, and the webcam is insane for noise cancellation. Never had that before. If you guys have any questions, leave us a comment down below. Thank you guys for watching. Aloha.